The reminiscent Phil Thomas Katt here. My good friend Tommy Robinetti there. You know, the big event for the Sanger Theater. The Friends of the Sanger, you know, put together that movie, you know, and I was able to perform this tune. They kind of dug it. It was about the old classic restaurant that was here in Pensacola back in the 50s and 60s.
How much was a cheeseburger at the Vagabond back then? Do you know?
Yeah, it was 29 cents with cheese.
29 cents with cheese.
And a Coke.
The Uzi Top 10 is based on our request line, Talk on the Street, and the Uzi Artist Survey.